Yannick Borel is a French fencer. He competed in the individual épée at the London Olympics and came fifth. And now, he was the French flag bearer at the Universiade in Kazan, an unforgettable experience for him.
Well, it was certainly a big honor to be chosen as the flag bearer, so of course I really wanted to be an example for the others. Although, in fact, the girls had showed us an example beforehand, so we really were following their example. And we finally succeeded in winning here as well. Certainly to be a flag bearer was a big responsibility. Borel won the gold medal with the French team at the 2011 World Championships. So he came to Kazan with some ambition. He was there with the French women when they took gold before he also became a Universiade champion. Well, me, I take it like a university world title, so it's important. It has a big value for me, and not only for me, you know, I think a lot of countries that were here wanted to have this medal to bring the gold medal back home, but we really fought for it, and we wanted this medal so much. We didn't want to leave without it. We certainly didn't want to leave with a different one. We were expected to do well, and we did it. It's really super. It wasn't so easy to succeed. Yannick Borel took part in the Belgrade Universiade in 2009, and now 4 years later, more experienced, managing the pressure well, and unbeatable during the men's final against China's Chen Yang Jiang. Here it's rather like the Olympic Games, really. So many nations are present. We see each other sometimes, and you know, everybody here has his own goal. You've got to stay focused on your own goal. I think it's very helpful to experience a level of competition like this before you go to the Olympic Games. Borel certainly in form, even beating the individual épée winner, Chao Dong, sweeping France to that gold medal. But Borel chose fencing because it's an individual sport, a passion from his childhood. When I was 10 years of age, I discovered fencing at school and I liked it a lot. There were a lot of competitions, and for me, I come from Guadeloupe. Well, it gave me a chance of traveling to South America and around the West Indies. So I appreciated this sport, I was motivated, and I never gave up. The strategy certainly paying off, the Frenchman now one of the very best. My goal is really to go to Rio and take a medal there, but I'm not thinking about that all the time, it's too early. I have to take it slowly, stage by stage, step by step. Yannick Borel does not lack ambition, but he's learned to be patient and enjoy the journey.